United triumph in the Mini Derby. After a close first half, United took a 47th-minute lead through Biancheri. Bendito Mantato drove infield and passed to Tyler Fletcher, whose cross was tapped in by Biancheri. 10 minutes later, Biancheri set up Zachary Baumann, who assisted Mantato for a finish into the bottom right corner. City had chances through Warhurst, but Murdock saved his first shot, and Warhurst missed a header. Please subscribe to my channel.